Nope. Setting up the horn slayer is Lester. There it is. Christoph Porzingis checked right away. Courtney Lee keeps it in. Kemba Walker, ISO move. Love that triple drive action to Frank Kaminsky. Why not?
He's a stretch.
Why not?
He's a stretch.
Again, good defense shown by Lester. Yes, good contest. Everyone smothered Courtney Lee. And one. Yo, if you're going to jump in the fast break, if you're going to try for that chase down, you will pay for it, Roshan. 32-41, 5 seconds left. Oh, charity ticket blocked by Marvin Williams. Holy smokes. I sure thought that that was going in.
A great job reading the horn slayer variation by Lester right there.
Oh, he bit! He bit! What? It's the time for these guys to shine.
Yeah.
Ooh. Whoa! Oh! And one!
The animation right there.
Finesse!
Wow.
To be all end all. Courtney Lee now pushing, acting like a point guard. That's a quick horn slayer. D12 covering. Forcing God. Aquaman! Oh! My lord!
That's one big advantage of Kristaps over Stokes.
Basti waiting for the set. There's that little space. He loves the ISO ball action. Marvin Williams will take the three.
Book
it, baby. Why? I know, man. Why not?
The bees!
Bam! It ain't over! It ain't over!
And again, Basti really playing his heart out in this one, being rewarded with two charities. Again, scoring with the luxury of the clock, not running out.
Kemba Walker now has 20 and the interception! I love it! 20 points and the steal! Just right now, pushing it in, pass out! Oh! Almost fumbles out. Malik Monk needs to calm down.
One on one.
D12, checkmate, baby! The point of no return, D12!